The relaxing waterfall seems to be heightening the Pokemon's concentration. The stage is set and the curtain is up. The red corner makes the first attack. A big hit already. A fierce blow. It's a direct hit. Battle opens with some intense fighting. Nicely done! The blue corner faces a great deal of pressure. Is sent out. The battle is getting intense. The air in the Colosseum is tense. A sandstorm is brewing in the Colosseum. Falls asleep because of Dark Boy. Raticate is losing its health. This is getting dangerous. Just couldn't take the damage from the sandstorm. Delcatty is sent out. The red corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokemon. But we still can't predict the outcome of the battle. It's pouring rain in the Colosseum. Attack fell. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? That hurt. Whoa! Such amazing power! It's attack missed! Its defense rose! Pouring rain in the Colosseum. I wonder how this is going to affect the battle. Bam! It's down and out. Sent out. in terms of the number of remaining Pokemon, it's an even 50-50. Both sides still have a chance to win. Nicely done! The red corner faces a great deal of pressure. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? Blown away by Aeroblox! It couldn't take it! It's down! Ambipom is sent out! The battle has reached its final stage. The tension is peaking. Bam! It's down and out. Is sent out. The last Pokemon from each team will take the field. The energy level of the fans in this Coliseum has been turned up to 11. A fierce blow. The red corner barely holds on. The battle is getting intense. Persian desperately holds on. It's a heart swap, and the stat changes are about to be swapped. Eerily beautiful moonlight, the Pokemon await their trainer's orders. The stage is set and the curtain is up. The blue corner makes the first attack. A solid hit. The red corner cannot move. A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. The blue corner calls their Pokemon back. Lunatone is sent out. Chimchar starts to attack. Hit, but this is not a favorable matchup. A fierce blow. The red corner barely holds on. The air in the Colosseum is tense. Lunatone starts to attack. Big hit. It couldn't take it. It's down. Velossum is sent out. The blue corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokemon. But the battle has just begun. Hit! Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? The battle is getting intense! Lunatone starts to attack! Solid hit! Ooh! Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? Sent out. In terms of the number of remaining Pokemon, it's an even 50-50. Both sides still have a chance to win. The red corner cannot move. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? A fierce blow. It's a direct hit. Slammed him. It couldn't take it. It's down. Dodrio is sent out. The battle has reached its final stage. Crushing blow. It's down and out. Onix is sent out. The last Pokemon from each team will take the field. Both corners are in a tough spot. The red corner deals out multiple hits. The substitute appears. Dodrio got so tired that it's now confused. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. Oh no! It attacked itself! The move fails. The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. It attacked itself again. That has got to hurt. Sliced by Stone Edge. Taken down by an intense blow. The game is now over. The blue corner has won the game.